Hey, howdy, 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 what's up, everybody? Welcome back. Now, let's see if I can get through it this time without dying. I doubt it, but oh well. I know from the last video where I was screwing up, so let's try it again.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Commander. You have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Oh yeah, while I'm at it. Okay, everything's maxed out there. Item maxed out. That one's a little bit harder than the others, but I knew I was able to do it. Is the batteries gonna work? Why is it not changing the battery in the flashlight? That's what I can't figure out. How do you change the battery in the flashlight? If I have the battery, I should be able to. How do you change the battery in the flashlight is my question.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is only sanity.
Oh my god.
Good day.
so I know this part so far. Not doing too bad. Doing pretty good. What door opens?
Central communications hub. Seeks in employees only.
Well, I'm going to pause it right here. I'm going to stop the recording for now. Well, let's see how well I can splice this together. See him right there. Come on. They're supposed to move the other... You got one over here, right there. Should have this one here.
Seek them. Relentless in the pursuit of affordable quality.
Crap, why is it not doing what he's supposed to do? Did they make this harder? Because the one that's right there is supposed to go down that hallway.
console recording. Seek sound access only.
Crap, I was spotted. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Oh, boy.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson's personnel. GNR interrupt.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Are they still there? Thank you. Okay. God. Come on, guys, come through. How do I get past them, idiots? Shit.
Running causes accidents.
GNR interrupt ending. Stand by.
GNR interrupt ending. Stand by. Thank you.
come on. How am I constantly getting seen in that one spot? I'm gonna die again, ain't I? Come on, get in there. Might have to separate these record. Do a little something different because there's no way around this. Okay, I'm done. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm done.